Hello there, I am Giant Grotto with more Let's Play The Legend of Zelda for the NES. In the last part we took on the level 3 temple, and in this part we're gonna go and take on the level 4 temple. But first what I wanna do is I wanna buy an item that costs 250 rupees, so basically almost all my rupees. Cause you can only hold 255 rupees in this game. There's no like wall upgrades as I said before. So I'm gonna show you guys where you can get 30 rupees. I already have max rupees, but I just wanna show you guys where the little secret is. So if you go over here, I believe, and then you bomb right around here. I'm guessing, I'm pretty sure it's right here. Yeah, there we go. There's so many images on screen, that's why it lagged a little bit. Yeah, it's a secret to everybody. This should give you 30 rupees, but I'm gonna save this till later if I need it. Cause as I said before, I already have max rupees, so be kind of silly of me to collect it if man, I wish I picked up that bomb. Wait, I hate how like when you defeat an enemy and you're really close to the switching screens to a different screen, whatever. It doesn't let you. Sometimes you just speed right past it and you accidentally don't pick up the item. That's happened to me a couple times. Dang it! Oh man. Oh well. We'll get to this later. Actually, I'm not even going the right way. But I'm trying to find the one shop that sells the blue ring, but first I'm gonna heal up right here. You know, every bit counts, so why not? If the fairy font is just right there, why wouldn't I take advantage of that being right there? So I'm gonna try to find, dang it, these stupid spears. I'm gonna try to find, I think it's up here actually, is where the shop is. Yeah, I'm gonna just fight these enemies right here. Okay, cool. And then there's these enemies right here that I'm gonna fight. Dang it. You took a heart from me, man. I can't have my sword lasers. Okay, I already have max rupees. Okay. Dang it. I think it's this one. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool. Get in here before he attacks me. Yep. Boy, this is really expensive. Yeah, let's buy the blue ring. This will actually increase our defense, which is really nice. So it's always good to have that. And look, we changed colors. Kind of a light blue, or maybe a shade darker than regular white. I don't even know how to explain it. I don't know what color that is, to be honest. Okay, hold on. I need some hearts from you guys. Nope, of course not. Okay, so get the heart container from the north side. Oh yeah, since we have the raft now, we can actually go up over that dock, and I'll actually show it when we get up there. This dock will lead you to the level 4 temple, but I'm gonna quickly cut to the other side of the map, because there's a heart container we can also get used in the raft. So let me do that. Okay, and right here is where the heart container will be, so just use your raft, like so, and you can come into this place that looks like a temple, but it's actually not a temple. It's another place where I can get a heart container, yay. So I'm gonna pick the heart container, of course. There we go. And now I'm gonna go back to where I was at, and back on the east side of Hyrule. Not the east side of Hyrule, but where the level 4 temple dock was. So I'll see you guys there in a little bit. I didn't mean to do that, jeez. Come on. See you guys in a little bit. Okay, and here we are back at the dock. We're gonna just sail into it, nice. Let's enter the level 4 temple. Okay, so first we want to go left. Let me do that. I'm down 3 hearts, but hopefully I get a fairy or something. You know? Defeat all these keys. It's so annoying, I don't like keys at all. Grab this key, nice. We gotta go up. And then use the key up there. Okay, cool. We got this. Wait. Up, and then key it. Okay, yeah. These are some new enemies. They just bounce around. They look like bunnies. You know, they're annoying. Deal with them later, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna defeat these guys. Use my candle first. There we go. Okay. Let's just defeat these things. Every time you slash at them, they'll turn into 2 red keys, so keep that in mind. Which isn't really fun to deal with, but that's just how they are. if you're like quick with your boomerang, it'll help a lot. There we go. I grabbed the compass too, by the way. If you didn't see that. So we can totally just skip over these guys. Defeat these keys again. Another round of keys, I should say. Just out of the way, grab key. Okay, I'm gonna use my blue candle here again. Beat these enemies again. I don't know the name of these enemies, so you know. Okay, though. Hopefully, I get some hearts or something soon. Not from these enemies, of course, because I don't think we can grab. They drop anything really. I forgot to mention this, but I'll put text away. Pretty sure that I did this, I started this part off with an extra key or two keys instead of just one, because I accidentally used one that I didn't need to use in the last part. So that's why I went back to one of the shops and bought a key, 100 rupees. So yeah, that explains that, I guess. They dropped like a heart or something. Nope, no, just rupees, okay. It's cool. So go up again then. I'll use bubble things again. I'm just gonna not gonna be cool, man. Guess let me just go up here. Enemies. Boy, I don't like this room at all. Just Reapers, of course. No, no, stop it. Stupid bubbles. Which our dungeon item map for this is a step ladder. That's pretty cool. Da 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 da. Okay. Yeah, we can just move along. And now with the step ladder, we can cross one by one gaps. Which, for example, this is a one by one gap, so I could automatically just do, you know. Awesome, that's really cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna defeat these enemies just so they're out of the way. Dang it. Oh, you moved as soon as I wanted to. Shoot, there's a lot of keys now. So moving on, we can just move on. Candle, of course. Okay, I'm gonna just go up here and then use that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Wanna just make sure if I defeat all these enemies, I won't, like, get a key or anything, because I'm not sure. I could check. Dang, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Did all that for nothing. I didn't get a key or anything. Okay, this sucks. Guessing we go right. Okay. Don't think we need to defeat all the enemies in here anyway, so that's good. There's something up here in the middle. Get rid of these guys. Trying to throw my boomerang forward. There we go. Okay. Okay, we got this. We need some hearts though. Sure that there's no leak. Yeah, if we have to defeat these enemies, then. Go. Okay, I'm guessing we'll just go up then. Okay, and this is also the introduction to mini bosses, so if you remember Manhandle, I believe is his name. One hit, yeah, nice. I have two hearts though. Jeez. Walk into the waterfall. Nice. I guess we have the other key right here then, yeah. Blue candle again. There we go. This is so annoying. Okay, let's just go to the right then. Okay. I wouldn't even really close to the boss if not this is the boss. I don't know. Oh great, it's one of these. Oh. There you go, that worked out good. Now let me see here. Please pass there. Maybe just run past this way. Okay, I have to defeat these enemies because there's a certain pattern on the door. Gosh, there's so many keys. Ah. How am I supposed to beat this boss with one heart? I mean, I'm not a pro at this game, so like, that's gonna be hard to beat. Let's just push this one down. Cause here's the boss coming up. I don't know. Maybe I'm just gonna have to. Die. I'm gonna die. Ah. Dang it. Oh man, that's good. I don't know how I'm gonna beat the boss now. Ah. Dang it. Well, I have three hearts now, but I'm gonna skip this. I can skip this guy. This room. I can skip this room. I don't know. How much do you guys want to get back to the boss? No, I wanna. Stop it. No. Okay, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna save, but I'm also gonna continue. And get my health back too, because I don't want to go through this dungeon again with just three hearts. That obviously didn't work as you just saw right there. I'm gonna save. Yeah. I'll see you guys when I have my health healed up and I'm entering the temple again. Good thing the doors, I already used the keys on the doors. Those save, and that's pretty cool. But it's just that the items, the enemies just respawn, which I understand. I understand that makes sense, but it wasn't really cool because I had such low health. I'll see you guys in a little bit though. Okay, here we are back in the level 4 temple. Let's try this again. Okay, full health now, which is really nice, so that's good. Dang, I hate these enemies. Hey, hold on. Go, get in the next room. Cool, okay, cool. Yeah. Need the book handle. Dang it, this room is gonna be hard to avoid them. Okay, hold on, I have my sword lazy, so that's good. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, let's go in the next room. Okay. Okay, hold on, I gotta use my book handle again. So I can see better at least. I'm just not confident enough I can do this in the dark, especially if I haven't memorized the 4 plan or whatever. That's okay. Dang it, I got hit by one flame. Dang it, I lost half a heart. Shoot. Okay, just get away from me. Gosh, I hate these enemies. So annoying. Gosh, just get away from me. We're gonna make it there slowly but surely, guys. Slowly but surely. Okay. Okay, this isn't working out really well. Hold on, maybe if I can just get the key, rid of the keys. Screw you. Come on. Did that room without using my book handle. I navigated through that room. Oh my gosh. No, I wanted to go down. Shoot. Okay. Oh, I have to fight these guys, cause... There we go. Push this block down. Okay, I don't know the name of you, but put the name on screen or something, you know? Am I seriously gonna lose this? Are you kidding me? I lost again? Are you kidding me? Jeez! Okay, this time I think we got it. Let's do it. Okay. There we go. go. Walk into the waterfall, yes I know. Lasers. Finally made it back to the boss again. Yay. That's just great. Come on. There we go. Nice. We beat him that time. Get the heart container, and we can get the heck out of here now. Nice. Here we go. Okay. It only took 3 or 4 tries, but we got it. Finally got it. Yeah. So with this, with that said, this has been the end of my Legend of Zelda for the NES Let's Play part. In the next part, we'll take on level 5 temple and hopefully get some more upgrades and whatnot. So until then, this has been Giant Girl again. Thank you guys again. Goodbye. And I'll see you guys in the next part of my Legend of Zelda for the NES Let's Play.